Meanwhile, a teenager is in the hospital tonight after a shooting in Northwest D.C. It happened this afternoon on V Street in the LaDroit Park neighborhood. That's right next to Howard University. Police tell us the teen was conscious and breathing when they found him. When we last checked, no arrests have been made.